The winds are going to be with us for a little while longer, and then things will be looking much better. But as we look at those winds that we had this afternoon here in Oklahoma City, peaked at 43 miles per hour, Norman 46 miles per hour, Woodward 40, Stillwater 40, El Reno 48 mile per hour winds today. And right now, winds about 24 miles per hour. Temperatures are cool though, 45 degrees. Our average high is now about 65 degrees. So we're running about 20 degrees below normal right now. Those winds are still gusting from the north, 32 in Ponca City, 24. In Stillwater, 29 right now in Seminole. As we head into the overnight hours, those winds will begin to come down a little bit, but still, they're pretty strong right across the metro right now. And again, give it a few more hours and then things will be sounding much better out there. But did you know the average last freeze? April 1st, that is usually here in Oklahoma City when we say goodbye to those 32 degree temperatures. Although last year, it went pretty late, April 24th. That was one of the reasons why we had such a slow start to the severe weather season is because it stayed cold for a while. So the cold certainly will keep the severe weather out of here. But yeah, April 1st is our average last freeze, and we're still going to see some freezing temperatures tonight. This is not unusual. 25 degrees in Stillwater, 28 in Seminole, 24 degrees for a low temperature in Enid. You see the average low is now 41 degrees. And right here in Oklahoma City, falling down to 28 cold degrees. As we start today, tomorrow, give your car a couple minutes to warm up. Temperature is about 31 degrees at 8 a.m. It will be sunny. Those winds are light. They will pick up a little bit during the afternoon tomorrow, around 10 and 20 miles per hour. 50 on our way up to 63 degrees. And again, winds around 10 and 20 miles per hour. So a breezy afternoon, but not a very windy afternoon out there. As we look at highs across the state, 63 in Stillwater, 64 in Enid, 66 in Clinton, and Woodward and Alva able to climb into the lower 70s. As we head into Tuesday, temperatures feeling a little bit nicer out there. 66 degrees here in Oklahoma City, 68 in Stillwater, 68 degrees in Seminole, and those winds still around 10 and 20 miles per hour. As we look at temperatures over the next couple days, Wednesday will be somewhat of a cool day. Temperatures in the 50s. We will see highs climb above normal for Thursday and Friday here, back in, up around 70 degrees. And then as we head into next weekend, they will fall back down below normal. But, you know, we head in towards spring. Next weekend is the first full weekend of spring. As we go into Friday, a cold front comes in here, comes in with a chance of some spring-like storms, some scattered storms, mainly down to the south and to the east here. Some of them will be strong, but certainly not expecting much in the form of severe weather as we head later into the week. But it is now the time of the year where we do have to watch that severe weather threat very closely, because we are now officially in our severe weather season, March 15th. To June 15th. So for tomorrow, 63 degrees for a high temperature after a very cold start to the day, breezy by noon and mild to finish. As we look into Tuesday here, 66 degrees. Cold front comes in late Tuesday. So for Wednesday, highs only in the upper 50s, but that won't last long. Thursday, the first day of spring here, high of 70 degrees, feeling pretty nice. 20% chance of showers and thunderstorms, mainly to the east and south here for Friday. And then as we look into next weekend, Saturday and Sunday, temperatures on the cool side, but certainly warmer than this past weekend. Highs around 60. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.